Howdy, Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Alrighty, we had one of the top 10 days of the year on Monday. Now we're checking out the Ranby factor for Tuesday. A nice day, but clouds will be on the increase. Some rain late Tuesday into early Wednesday. Turns a little bit cooler Wednesday into Thursday. You can see the quiet weather we had during the evening on Monday, but the storm system out over the Rockies and Western Plains coming eastward, that brings us the rain chance. How much? Little bit. That's the GFS American computer model. Here's the European computer model. Hopefully we can get a couple tenths of an inch over the next couple of days, more to the west. Dry weather on Tuesday with more clouds. Ranby factor 7. Pleasant for being and working outside. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby. Back in the evening, KETV News Watch 7.